Whatever. If that's the way you want it, you're going down alone!
Why did we just stop you?
Huh? Donald! Goofy! You found me!
Of course we did! We were worried about you!
And we promised! We promised that we would protect you!
You won't ever be alone. It's always been the three of us, and we stick together.
And that is how it's going to stay.
Okay. Have it your way. More pain for you means more fun for me. To lose to such a bunch of losers. I think I'm fainting. No, this isn't the way. I won't allow.
You must be Nominee. It's good to meet you. We're friends of Sora's, and my name is...
You're Goofy, and you're Donald.
Yeah, but how did you know that?
Congratulations, Sora! You finally found your friend! I'm so happy for you!
Gee, there sure are a lot of questions. Nominee, I know this probably won't be easy for you, but could you tell us what happened?
Of course. It's my fault, after all. I took the people and memories that were inside Sora's heart. And little by little, I replaced them with false memories.
Hey, what about Sora's promise?
Made up. It was fake. Sora never really promised me anything. Me being with him on the islands. That was a lie, just like everything else. We never met. I was never Sora's friend.
And you were never anything more. Either.
No. You see, in all of your true memories, I was never really there.
Gee, then that must mean it was your magic that made the rest of us lose our memories too. Is there any way for us to ever get them back?
I can fix everything. If we go to the 13th floor. But Marluxia, he...
Bet I know who that is. Was he the fella who made you tamper with all of our memories?
If I didn't obey, he said I'd be locked in this castle forever. I've been alone for so long.
So you did what he told you to do because you were lonely?
I'm so sorry.
Don't be. Please don't cry.
Oh. Of course. I know I really don't have the right to.
That's not what I meant.
What?
It's like this. I'm really not happy about you messing with my memories. But, you know, I can't really get mad at you for it either. These memories you gave me. In my head, I know they're lies. But they still feel right. Like the promise I made. I said I would protect you and that I wouldn't make you cry. Not ever. Naminé, if you cry now, I'll feel guilty, like I let you down. So don't cry. Please. Until I get my memories back, smile and try to be happy. It's easier on me that way.
Sora.
Oh, brother, that's a bit much.
It's okay. Sora always gets like this every time he's around a girl.
Aw, cut it out. I thought you both lost your memories, too.
Too bad. Good friends don't forget the good stuff.
Come on. There. That's it. That's the Naminé I remember. Yeah. I really liked it when you used to smile. Of course, that was really only in my fake memories. But what I'm feeling now definitely isn't fake. It's real.
Thank you.
Well then, let's go.
Oh boy! I can't wait to get my memory back!
Naminé? Marluxia is gonna be up there, so maybe you'd better stay down here.
Yeah. Maybe you could look after Riku? We'll come get you when it's over.
Okay. Please be careful, Sora.
I'll be okay. I promise.